As you can see, the cat is very happy with the cards we have in today, produced by Lance T. Miller and the company Diavoli.
Did you just say Diavoli? What unicorn crawled out of his ass and produced an artist?
Well, I don't think any unicorn crawled out of his ass, but yes, we can all appreciate the work. 325 bicycle, magic finish, and metallic ink. I like. Link will be provided.
Fucking right it will.